The Composition Mini Flowchart is a transient control that you can use to quickly navigate within a composition network. Basically, it's a visual aid to help you visualize and navigate your project. But before, let's go ahead and jump into Photoshop and see the structure of the file I will be importing into After Effects in order to have a composition network. The Photoshop file is consisted of 35 squares, and each square with a photo clip to it. Now, inside the Layers panel, I have created 5 groups, with each group consisting 7 boxes with clipped photos and named accordingly. So let's go ahead and import that inside Adobe After Effects. So inside Adobe After Effects, I have already created a new composition, which I named Mini Flowchart. Now I'm going to go ahead and import the Photoshop file that I have already created. And for that, I'm going to run the keyboard shortcut, which is Control I or Command I. I'm going to choose the Photoshop file, and I'm going to import this as, instead of footage, I'm going to go ahead and choose the composition retain layer sizes in order to import each layer with its original dimensions and keep the anchor point based on the content of each layer. So I'm going to go ahead and choose that. I'm going to click to import. And on this window, I'm just going to click OK. Then I'm going to click and drag this composition inside the mini flowchart composition. And all I'm going to do now is press the letter S on my keyboard to bring up the scale transform. Just going to scrub this to the left to scale this down and fit this inside the composition window like so. So how can we access the composition mini flowchart? First, just make sure that you have the composition active. And then you can go, for example, and choose the mini flowchart from the composition menu. Or you can click on the composition mini flowchart button at the top of the timeline panel. So click on that. Or we can just simply use the tab key on your keyboard, like so. Now, to navigate and select compositions in the composition mini flowchart, we can use our arrow keys. So for example, right now I am in the main composition. And if I want to go to the next composition, I can just tap on the right arrow key on my keyboard. And that takes me to the next composition. From there on, I can navigate deeper inside the groups and layers for this particular Photoshop file that I have set up before. So in this case, I can go through the row 1 through 5. So for example, let's say I want to go inside row 3. I'm going to tap on the right arrow key, and that takes me to this particular layer. And if you want to access that layer, just hit Enter Return on your keyboard. There you go. Now, at the event that you want to go back to the main composition, for example, again, bring up the mini flowchart, tap on the tab key, and I can use the left arrow key here and go back to the very first composition. We can switch between sorting orders by pressing the S key on our keyboard, and that will sort things alphabetically. Or if I again use the S key, it will sort things by layer order. Another thing we can do is we can click on this menu icon to choose whether to show the flow direction from left to right or from right to left. And finally, if a composition has this icon next to it instead of an arrow, then the composition either does not have any compositions flowing into it, or it does not flow into any compositions. So that's the way we quickly navigate within a composition network using the mini flowchart inside After Effects. Thank you for spending time with me. Let me know if you have any questions below the comments section. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and share the knowledge.